he wants the own goal, Simon certainly. I think Simon touch was a decisive one, I think.
Barton can produce something here. It will be Barton!
And away. By Lucas Steele, by the look of things.
Not sure.
Still not over.
I'm not sure about who's going to dust it up.
Lucas Steele has saved Blackburn there, no question.
Because it's played Blackburn through, he's got it this time. And does. And City have the goal, which you have to say they deserve.
Oh, more than deserve. More than deserve. That's another simple goal as well. Straightforward run from midfield. Dick of lovely ball as his pass. The Blackburn's back four all afternoon has been all over the place. They're stretched across the width of the pitch. They're not in contact with each other at all. There's gaps everywhere. There has been from the first minute.
Morgan Pedersen and Savage over the free kick.
Oh, it's gone straight in this time. Pedersen will definitely have his aim on that one.
Well, it's harsh on City. But here comes City again, it's Sinclair. And now Corradi. Oh, it's got it!
Well, City have levelled it up. Enough, boy, by the look of it. But Corradi is getting all the credit, and City are back level.
To produce the quality here. He's getting up there, and it was Richards in the end who met it. Battle on with Shivani Nanda, and the decision goes Blackburn's way, and they take it quickly. It's Pedersen! Oh, and McCarthy puts Blackburn in front again! Support provided by Bentley. Trying to beat Jordan, he's done that. Possibilities here, Nanda's in there, Gallagher!
That'll steal the points for Blackburn! And it's Paul Gallagher's first goal for Blackburn in the best part of 2 years, and that should be enough now.